Hi there. Hope everyone is having a good time. Most of you might have heard about high blood pressure. Have you ever wondered why doctors are extremely concerned about hypertension? Hypertension is continuously elevated blood pressure. It is a common condition in the world. Let's see why we are so scared of hypertension. Hypertension is commonly associated with other diseases. Hypertension, acting as a risk factor, can lead to adverse effects. Even though hypertension usually does not cause any physical symptoms, it can cause very bad effects on other organs of the body. It can affect the heart, brain, eyes and kidneys. Long-term high blood pressure can cause changes in the heart. The heart has four chambers. The left ventricle is the main chamber that pumps blood out of the heart. It usually has a thick wall to pump blood throughout the body. When there is high blood pressure, the heart has to pump extra hard. It can lead to enlargement of the left ventricle. This is called the left ventricular hypertrophy. Left ventricular hypertrophy can be seen on the EKG or the echocardiogram. If left ventricular hypertrophy is present, it is very important to control hypertension aggressively. Hypertension can cause heart failure. Heart failure can be due to a lack of pumping capacity or even due to a lack of filling capacity. It is usually seen in patients with higher levels of blood pressure. Even some elevation of blood pressure for a long time can cause heart failure. Hypertension can lead to brain bleeds. Hypertensive hemorrhages can compromise the blood supply to the brain. Hypertension is the most common cause of spontaneous brain bleeds. So, if we can control the blood pressure, we have the possibility to prevent a brain bleed. High blood pressure can have effects on the eye. It can cause changes in the vessels of the eye. Hypertensive retinopathy is microvascular changes in the back of the eye called the retina. It can be identified with the fundoscopy when the doctor is looking at the retina. With hypertension, the risk of vision loss can be increased. Long-term hypertension can be associated with effects on the kidney. This is called hypertensive nephrosclerosis. This is a very serious condition because it can lead to kidney failure. The development of kidney disease is directly related to the level of high blood pressure control. Studies have shown that keeping the diastolic blood pressure, which is the bottom number, less than 90, can help to protect the kidney function. This long list of organs that can be affected by hypertension shows us why we are so scared of hypertension. Even though hypertension usually does not show any symptoms, it is extremely important to maintain blood pressure at a lower level. It can help us to save most of our organs from the adverse effects of hypertension. Thank you for joining. See you next time with more exciting information.